Interest rates. What goes around comes around. When everyone keeps talking about the interest rates and how high they are, I always have to kind of step back and take a look. Interest rates back in the 90s were in the 10% up to 13% range. We saw record lows because of COVID. So if there was one benefit of COVID, maybe it was the lower interest rate that you were able to use to buy your property or to refinance. So everything is going to even itself out. So when I talk to buyers and they're so concerned about the interest rates, I always say, would you rather wait for those interest rates to come down, which could be years, or would you rather go ahead and buy now, maybe not buy as much as you'd like, but buy what you can now and use that equity that you're building into that home in a couple of years and either A, refinance the home and put that money back into your property with any upgrades that you want to do, or B, sell it then, take the money, reap the benefits, and then buy at a lower interest rates. But to not buy a home right now because interest rates are too high, I think you got to step back a little bit and think about your long-term goal and look at the bigger picture.